Let's select all of these cubes. If I press S for scale and move the mouse, I change the relative size and spacing of everything. Press Escape to cancel. Object, Transform, Push-Pull. Now when I move the mouse, I change the spacing while the objects remain the same size. Escape to cancel, enter or return to commit. To immediately refine this, click on Push-Pull and change the distance. I hope that helps. Catch you later.